It happened an age ago. But when I recall, I see it true. On a night of wintry fog, the rune of death was stolen. And the demigods began to fall, starting with Godwin the Golden. Queen Marika was driven to the brink. The shattering ensued, a war that wrought only darkness. The Elden Ring was broken. But by whom? And why? What could the demigods ever hope to win by warring? The conqueror of the stars, General Radahn. Blade of Mikkel and Melania the Seventh. These two were the mightiest to remain, and locked horns in combat. But there would be no victor. So, we inhabit a fractured world, awaiting the arrival of the Elder Lord. Unless, of course, thou shouldst take the crown.
The world of men is ending. The war for Mordor begins.
I doubt you could even imagine. the Tarnished will soon return, guided by grace once lost. The Golden Order is broken to its core.
Elden Ring, emboldened by the flame of ambition, someone must extinguish thy flame.
They will fight, and they will die.
Challenge Sauron, a ring of power. But power can blind those who seek it.
Celebrimbor!
The great deceiver has returned to Middle-earth to rebuild his armies, to rule all. The corruption will be contained no longer. Forces of darkness for decades. But the Dark Lord's ring had a will of its own.
It is over.
Talion finally fell and joined the Nine. In the years that followed, the One Ring was found. The newest of the Nazgul traveled with his brothers to the Shire in pursuit of the new Ring Bearer. And then, after decades of war, darkness gave way to light. A new fellowship. And an unlikely hero. Death came. Death to Sauron. Death to his dominion. And death to Talon. Who walked out of darkness and found freedom.